Now to a KTAP traffic alert. A teenager from the Houston area was killed in a one-vehicle crash in the western edge of the Big Country. According to a report from the Texas Department of Public Safety, 18-year-old Colton Hughes Scopel of Alvin was killed when his truck crashed through a guardrail and then into a concrete pillar. The crash happening Sunday afternoon just east of Lorain in Mitchell County. He was killed upon impact. The DPS also reports Scopel was not wearing a seatbelt.